Aria would play as a mermaid. Sobrang, when you see her after the lessons niya, sobrang flawless. Like, she really looks like a mermaid. She's perfect for the role of the cast. As Chantal.
How about you, Janella? The discovery of my Elmo in this film.
Siguro dito, I'm serious. Siguro dito na-discover ko na yung talaga yung perseverance niya na magawa yung scene na maayos. Kasi may isang time na buhat-buhat niya ako sa scene. Tapos, corals kasi yung tinatatakan namin doon. Eh, buhat-buhat niya ako. Dumudulog pa rin yung paan niya. Kapag, as in, sa pagbaba niya sa akin, super bloody na. Tapos hindi siya nag-aaral yung nagkakama hanggang matapos yung scene. So, yun siya yung tanong sa kanya. Talaga, inspired siya to work for the movie.
Mahaba yung naging film niyo nung movie na to. Meron bang na-develop na something sa inyo? Of course, yung level up ng friendship to both of you on this film. Mas nakilala niyo sa
story. Siguro, dito when we shot this film, since talaga most of the scenes magkasama din kami, nag-deepen talaga yung level of friendship and yung level of pagkakakilala namin sa isa't isa. Talaga, mas nakita namin, yung ugali namin most of the time. And yeah, we learned a lot of things about each other.
Pero I could say that it was really difficult na i-balance namin yung pag-work namin. Kasi yung pag-play off namin ng character namin is different from paano isang topo eh. So, usually, kapag may scenes kami in this movie, we really wanted to focus sa characters before we really put in yung cells namin dun sa character. We had to focus more dun sa word part para bigyan namin ng justice yung her playing Chantel and me playing Noah.
Kay Kiray, ano yung magiging role mo dito?